We're coming to you from the Metrodome here in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Welcome to this battle between division rivals from the AFC North. Minnesota matches up against Buffalo. The teams have taken the field and lined up for the kickoff, and they're ready to get this one started. Anderson will be kicking off
to start the game. Smith back to return.
And he got all of that one. A great kick. From the four. Ready to go on offense for the first time.
Smith on the return.
The ball on their own 36.
Will start the drive at the 36-yard line. First and 10.
Lines up behind his fullback in the eye. The defense has it.
The quarterback never even tried to look the defender off his receiver.
So after the interception, now it's first and 10. The Bills with a four-man front. Dropping back to pass on first down. Pressure coming. Throws it. The defense was coming after him on that play.
He knew he didn't have much time, and he decided to get rid of the ball quickly on that one.
Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Let's go now.
The Bills come out in a 4-3.
Let me go.
With a counterplay. Dropped in the backfield.
Smith, for a short the ball carrier.
Tried to find some room in the middle, but there was no place to go.
I'll tell you what happened. The defense was coming with a lot of guys in a run blitz, and the hole that that play was supposed to go through was filled with defenders.
Third ball on their own 11. 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Gets the pass off. Incomplete pass.
I'll tell you, the defense made a great stand right there.
It's fourth and a mile, so out comes the punter. He waves for the fair catch.
Touchback.
First ball on 10. Their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Minnesota comes out in a 4-3. This one falls incomplete.
Making shots like that really affect his rhythm with his receiver.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
Only one man in the backfield. On the ball, under pressure, with the pass. Incomplete. Good call by the defense as they sent the corner on a blitz.
He just had too much pressure in his face to see anything, and he threw one out there. Lucky for him, it wasn't picked off.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D. Be careful.
Minnesota looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. Drops back. Gets rid of it. Right on target to the wide receiver. Pass was caught it short of the first down mark. So they'll line up the punt after going 3 and out. From the 15-yard line. Excellent pick. Deep and very high. It's first and 10.
Start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
It's off.
Smith, the lone back. The long, the motion man.
Don't make a play. You throw it up. Hey,
what's wrong with the counterplay?
Stop, stop.
The 40. Number 38 comes up to make the play. At the 50. Good play call that time, John. They caught the defense off guard, resulting in an excellent run by Smith.
This is one of those backs that has an excellent burst in the hole. You'll get in there quickly, find a hole, then use a cut to break into the secondary. I've seen him play a few times. And one thing I've noticed is he has excellent balance and body control. He keeps his body low and his shoulders square. And that's what gives him big playability.
Second and two coming up here.
On the 42-yard line.
You got to believe it. It's our game. Watch the play.
We'll take off. Cunningham with the dive.
Watch. Now, the key to this first down was the fact that the defense lost containment on the quarterback. He's out there running around, and that time it got him a first down.
The throw, number 37, comes up to make the play. At the 24, Moss makes a catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Second and one. Ball on the 24-yard line.
One more, fella. Watch each other back.
The Bills line up at a 4-3. Closing in, gets the pass off, and is intercepted.
Now, that was just a bad decision. Look at this. Two defenders right near the receiver. Now, there are a few guys who think they can squeeze the ball into double coverage, and he's one of them. That time, he gambled, and he lost.
Come on. Yeah, go. Here we go.
With a counterplay, Alexander breaks the play up in the backfield. They wind up in reverse that time. Good push in the middle of the line.
Yeah, it doesn't matter who you are. If the defense gets that much penetration, you're going to go backward.
Second and 12. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Let's go, let's go.
The Vikings with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. Randall makes the touch at the 15-yard line.
1 yard.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
Ball on their own 15.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
So we're going to take it. Let us get to it. What you got for us? Take it out, baby.
Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. And it's intercepted. The 30. He just barely got it off of when he paid for it.
Hey, the defense was sitting in the zone, watching the quarterback out. They saw where he was looking. And he didn't see them watching, and boom, he threw it right into that zone coverage.
First following the interception, it's now first and 10.
Keep moving. I can do it, man.
Buffalo comes in the dime package.
Here we go, baby.
Gets the pass off. Right on target to the wide receiver. Touchdown, Minnesota.
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
So they're handed great field position and cash in.
Yeah, when you give this team field position like that, you can practically take a touchdown to the bank.
Anderson is just about ready to kick this one away.
Smith back to return.
He got all of that one. From the 1 yard line.
Now it's their turn to do something on offense. They're down by a touchdown turn. But these guys have the kind of offense that can score anytime they have the ball.
Ball on their own four.
Will start the drive at the 40-yard line. First and 10.
The Vikings come out in a 4-3. Wong is there for the tackle at the 41.
When you run the ball in the first half, you're trying to keep the defense on it. But if you're only getting gains like that in the second half, then it puts more pressure on your passing game.
Second down and nine to go.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Play football. We're talking about real.
Minnesota lines up in a 4-3.
One of us will make a play.
Hand off to the tailback. Daniel comes up to make the play at the 46-yard line.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, and loosen them up, and then wham, you knock them out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Give it to the halfback. Thomas is there
that
for the
play
tackle
is good for a
at
first
the 43.
Down.
And that gain will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Watch this!
Yo!
Watch him, man. Take it right! Left! Watch three!
With the throw. And pass ball's incomplete. A little bit long, overthrowing the receiver.
Looks a little jumpy back there. One thing you never want to do is look at the rush. You want to keep your eyes downfield. If you start looking at the rush, then you can never be effective.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
I'm coming through, baby.
Get it up!
The Vikings come out in a 4-3. Daniel records the tackle at the 38-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Third down, and the spot they'll have to reach for a first is the 33.
Defense, get ready.
Out of the I formation.
Yellow, 16. One more, fella. On the chain, chain.
Hand off to the tailback. Oh, stops him short of the marker. They're sort of in field goal range, but it would have to be a long one. So at the end of one, the score is 7-0. Vikings.
7. The Bills.
And we're ready to start the second quarter.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is fielded by Williams. Couldn't stop them from getting into the end zone the last time out. Ball on their own nice team.
The drive at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
Smith, the lone back. They give it to the halfback. They'll go with a play fake. Throwing. He was tipped. a little too much touch.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Buffalo using three linebackers. On the ground. Great fake. Short pass completed to the wide receiver on the right side. Carter needed just one more block to pick up the first down, John.
Yeah, but still a great game. When you pick up yardage like that after making a catch, then your offense is doing something right.
Third, so they dug themselves into a hole here on one third down situation.
This too easy.
Steps up into the pocket. Incomplete pass.
When you let the defense get into your backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen to you.
Berger comes into the game for the punt. Turner lines up deep for the punt return. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Let's go now. Everything you got.
The Vikings with a four-man front.
They don't get nothing. Blue, 25.
To carry it, fakes the handle. Gets away the off-balance throw. And he's ridden out at the 35.
Look here. He does two things perfectly on this play. One, he watches the ball all the way into his hands to make the catch. And two, he shows great awareness and gets both feet down in bounds. Hey, that's a nice-looking play.
On the delay, he's brought down behind the line for a short pass.
He likes to run in behind his blockers and then make a cut off their hip for a big game. But that strategy didn't work here.
Ball on their own 34. Vikings come out in a nickel package. Gets the pass off.
I tell you, that's exactly what you're supposed to do if you don't reach your quarterback on the play. Get your hands up and cause an incomplete pass.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. From the 18-yard line. Pomper with some good moves and gets good yardage, bringing it back to the 28.
The Vikings will start the drive at the 28-yard line. First and 10.
The Bills come out of a nickel pack. He's going to run. Number 58 is there on the stop at the 34. Pretty good coverage downfield, so he decided to pack it in, picked up a handful in the process.
And that's just the kind of thing he'll do. He's very good at creating opportunities with his legs.
Second and four coming up here.
The 34-yard line.
The Bills line up in a 4-3. Tucks it away. Going to spot this one at the 36.
The defense held their positions and didn't let them get very far.
Just about a 3-yard gain. Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Steps up with the pass. Number 38 stops him at the 47. They convert the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Here I go.
Cunningham out of the gun.
Let's turn it up, team.
Dropping back the pass on first down. Rosen, number 37, is there on the stop at the 23-yard line. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
First it's and first 10. And 10.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Solo! Solo! Let's run, man!
Set. Hey. Going to the air on first down. Under pressure. Great effort that time, John. He's clearly one of the best in the league.
Yeah, he's one of those guys who's been playing for a while now. And let me tell you, he might never be better than he is right now.
2-minute warning coming up. Only one man back. DeLong comes in motion.
19. Watch each other back.
So 2 minutes left before halftime. The Bills with a four-man front. Smith hauls him down behind the line. He's there again for a stop behind the line of scrimmage. Nice play.
He's one of those every-down players. He's not a situational guy. You want him out there in every snap. He's smart. He plays with leverage. And you can count on him to make the big defensive play just when you need it.
Only one man in the backfield. Deep throw. He's got it. Touchdown,
touchdown, Mikey.
They put up 6 points by beating the coverage.
Well, the cover two works well because it eliminates options. At that time, the quarterback made a quick read, and he got it off quickly.
Anderson comes in for the extra point. The extra point attempt is good. Cunningham took control and moved his team down the field with very accurate passing.
He got it going right now, that's for sure.
Anderson comes in to kick off.
Smith back to return.
From the two. The Bills will have to hurry it up as they start to move at the 23-yard line.
If they don't want to go into the half down by this much, they're going to need some good throws and good clock management here.
The Bills will start the drive at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Here we go, baby.
The Vikings come out of a nickel back. Pressure gets the pass off. Fuller is there on the stop. At the 34-yard line.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. And it keeps the same defense on the field.
Makes the throw. Steps up with the pass. And this pass is completed. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Bills.
I tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good.
Give some credit to that big offensive line. Those guys are working hard out there, and it's showing on drives like that.
Number 11 in to kick this one off.
Williams back to return.
This one is handled by Williams. The defense gave up a touchdown on the last series.
Williams on the return.
Minnesota, they're on 20.
Start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
They come out in a dime package.
Let's go,
Closing in, going deep. He made the catch. The 10. Touchdown, Minnesota. They put up 6 points by beating the Cowboys.
Cover two does have some hole, especially in the seam.
Anderson comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. This offense with big play capability, another example right there.
Anytime you score a touchdown on the first play of the drive, either you did something incredibly right or the defense did something incredibly wrong.
Minnesota is lined up with the kickoff. Smith back deep to return.
Good distance. From the three. They'll head back onto the field looking to duplicate their last drive when they were able to get the ball into the end zone, basically through their passing game.
They'll start the drive at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
The Vikings line up in a 4-3. Stepping up, looking for something long. He's there for the catch. He jumps on the opportunity to exploit the single coverage. First and 10.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
The backs are lined up in a nine.
We're talking about
pressure coming. Incomplete pass.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Only one man back.
Come on.
Under pressure, this pass is incomplete. He felt the pressure and got rid of the ball.
That's what the defense has been talking about. Make this guy throw it before he's ready. It's just that little split second early that can cause an incomplete pass or even an interception.
Third and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Kelly from the shotgun. Pressure. Rolling right.
The defense calls a timeout.
The Vikings call a timeout.
The sack.
They have two timeouts left. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down, and he picks up the sack.
And he'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Them within a touchdown.
The field goal attempt is good.
Three more points added to the board with that successful kick, his second so far. This one is fielded by Williams. The defense looks to rebound after that last effort when they allowed a touchdown.
The Vikings will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Play hard and fast, baby.
The Bills come out in a dime package. Gets rid of it. Incomplete pass. He fires the pass, but it's overthrown.
I don't think that guy could hit the water if he fell out of the boat.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Comes out in the dime back. Gets the pass off. Nearly intercepts.
Sometimes in zone coverage, a quarterback will throw to a spot where his receiver is supposed to be. That time, the only one there was a defender who couldn't make the catch.
Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Turn over, baby!
Buffalo comes out with seven in the secondary. Unleashes the deep ball. Picked off, and it's intercepted. The 40, the 30. Beautiful interception by Smith.
Yeah, he was back there watching the quarterback the whole way. And he just beat the receiver to the ball.
First after the interception, they'll set up shot at the 25-yard line. The Vikings come out in a 4-3. With the carry, Wong is the guy who's there to bring it down at the 23-yard line. Thomas takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards.
Second and seven
coming up here.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Minnesota goes with a four-man front. Kelly sends a man in motion. Drops back. Throwing. The wide receiver has it. He found the seam in the zone for a pretty good game.
That's just how they teach you to do it. Read the play, find the weakness, and then go after it. I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Throws one up in the end zone. Got away with that bad throw on third down.
The defender did a great job of breaking up the touchdown. But still, he should have had himself a pick.
Number 11 looking to make a good kick here. The try is good. They get 3 points closer and trail by only 5 now. From the 2. First and this should be the last play
ball
of the half.
On the 32-yard line.
Watch out. Come on.
The Bills with a 4-man front. They give it to the halfback. Dropped in the backfield for a short loss.
At the end of the first half,
the score is the score. Minnesota 21, Buffalo 16. As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. We're set for the second half.
We'll be kicking off to start the second half.
Booming kick downfield. This one is handled by Williams. Williams returns this one to the 25-yard line.
Williams on the return.
First and 10.
Start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Buffalo comes out in a 4-3 to carry it. Number 92 with the stop at the 28-yard line.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
Second and 7. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Here we go.
Here we go, baby. Rock and roll.
Cunningham out of the gun. Drops back. Gets the pass off. Screen to the receiver. Carter didn't have much room to do anything with that.
Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
So he faced the long third down play here.
All day, baby. Come on. Now drop that man.
With the pass. On the sideline and out of bounds. He was pressured as the defense forced the issue.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a three and out. From the 28. Turns. Doesn't have a whole lot of room to work with, getting it to the 38. Ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
It's on.
The Vikings with a four-man front. Hand off to the tailback. They're going to spot this one at the 41-yard line. So that tackle now gives him four. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Second and seven.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Only one man back. They give it to the halfback. Pushes over. Griffith comes up to make the play. At the 47. Thomas pushing his way through the would-be tacklers. He picks up solid yardage.
First
ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Closing in, good protection, and he hits his target. And Kelly completes that for about a 6-yard gain.
Six on the play.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Minnesota goes with a 4-man front. Throwing. Ooh, nearly picked off. They had the coverage on the left.
Third and four. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Let's go, B. Let's go. We're right. We're right.
The Vikings come out in a dime package. Pressure coming. With the pass. The pass falls incomplete. And they were each jockeying for position.
Pass interference.
That one was in the
air. Number 24.
So he pays for his aggressiveness.
Yeah, the defender has to be careful to make sure he plays the ball rather than the receiver.
First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
So we're going to take it. Fresh run. Let's go now.
They give it to the halfback. Oh, is there for the tackle at the 19-yard line. Thomas takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Let's see what they can do in the red zone.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
The last red zone trip resulted in a field goal.
Defense, get ready.
Dropping back with the throw, and he makes the grab. McDonald comes up to make the play. McDonald's alarm brings them a first down this time.
Yeah, and you talk about putting some heat on your throws. This guy really let it go.
It's first and goal at the 2.
Watch your eyes.
Out of the eye formation. Give it to the halfback, Griffin. Griffith records the stop at the 1 yard line. First and goal, they can't get into the end zone. It's second and goal at the one.
Hey, watch that screen! Back it up, baby.
Go.
Is there for the tackle. Not what they were looking for on that play.
Yeah, the back just couldn't decide where he wanted to go with it. He hesitated just a little. By the time he decided where he wanted to go with it, the defense was all over him.
6 yards to go for a touchdown.
6 yards. This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful. I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
It was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Number one is heading onto the field for this field goal attempt.
The kick is good.
The uprights. And he connects on his fourth field goal of the game. So the field goal caps off the first drive of the second half.
And this is just the way you want to come out in the third quarter.
Buffalo is lined up for the kickoff. Williams back to return.
This one is handled by Williams. Minnesota heads back out offensively, trying to add to their slim advantage.
First
ball on
ten.
Their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Stay both now.
The Bills with a four-man front.
Hit it.
Hands it off to the back. Bennett takes him down at the 22. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
In and out, in and out.
Buffalo comes out in their nickel package. Number 58 brings him down.
On the run.
They might not be busting off big game, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Third down,
7 to go.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Let's do our thing.
Only one man back. Under pressure. A lot of space in front of him. Cunningham dives ahead. Well, down at the 36.
Right here is how he can hurt you. They get him in a third down situation. And if they can give him a lane to run through, he's going to take it. And right there, he takes it for a big first down.
Gets the pass off. The pass falls incomplete. He appeared to feel the pressure there.
So many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing. When you can put pressure on the passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm. And you force him to throw the ball before he wants to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's go, boys!
All right, now.
Come on!
Smith, the lone back.
Good shoot. Hold the look.
With a counterplay. He's there on the stop. At the 35.
Smith,
nothing doing that
run.
Time, John, as the linebacker gets there.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackler. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Third down, and they have a long way to go.
35-yard line.
Here we go. This too easy.
Buffalo comes out in the quarter defense. Gets the pass off.
Hey, put his helmet in there, and he made contact with the ball.
Number 37, who's there on the coverage.
Hey.
Berger is ready to pump this one away. Turner is back to receive this kick. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. Great coverage by the kicking team as they downed it at the 5-yard line.
Yeah, they did a heck of a job of getting down there and setting up their defense with great field position.
First ball on their own four. Minnesota comes out in a 4-3. He gets the count.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Second and eight coming up here.
7-yard line.
Play two quarters, two quarters.
Hey, let's go.
Here we go.
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Vikings ahead of the Bills, 21-19. The Bills go a long way on this drive if they're going to move ahead as we start the fourth quarter. Ball on their own seven.
All day, baby, come on.
Gets rid of it. This pass is incomplete. Fuller whacks him, causing the incompletion.
I'll tell you, there are plenty of guys in the league who take pride in making hits like that, especially when it causes an incompletion.
Third and eight. Ball on the 7-yard line.
It's all about teamwork.
Minnesota comes out with seven in the secondary. With the pass, incomplete pass. And he throws incomplete because he had a major pressure.
The corner came on a blitz and he sprinted for the quarterback. Guys love the opportunity to get a sack. And that time, he just missed taking him down.
Tootin will come in now to punt it away. Palmer back to return. This one goes out of bounds.
First
ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Watch it back. We're coming to the rip. Set. Let go. Let's go now.
Throws it. Interception. Hit. Always knows where to be, and that time he's rewarded with the interception.
He does an excellent job of reading where the quarterback wants to throw the ball. He'll anticipate the throw and then make the perfect play on it.
First after the defense gets the takeaway there to set to go at the 47. The Vikings line up in a 4-3.
Hey, watch the screen.
Leave it off. Beautiful move. Thomas is there on the stop at the 48-yard line. So a pickup of maybe three.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Minnesota goes with a four-man front. Run with the tackle at the 47-yard line. Ball on the counter, short gain about a yard. Looking for a third down conversion here. They have to get it to the 43. The Bills line up in a five-receiver set this time, looking for the long completion.
They were in zone defense in perfect position to make the play. They let it get away.
Well, if the defense can stop them one more time, they'll get it back. Gets to the lane handle, and he's stopped at the 47. He makes his fifth stop of the game on that play. They go for it and don't make it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. They have to be disappointed, and it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen. Nothing.
Buffalo lines up in a 4-3.
All day, baby. Come on.
Purple. Let's do our thing.
Hand off to the tailback. That is the guy who's there to bring him down at the 49-yard line. Smith rumbles forward for a gain of 4. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Let's go.
The Bills line up in a 4-3.
Let's run, man.
With a counter play. Number 58 is there for the tackle at the 44-yard line. Smith with a nice burst through the middle at time. 5-yard pickup. Looking for a third down conversion here. They have to get it to the 43.
It's on.
The Bills with a four-man front.
Here we go, baby.
A little misdirection. Number 58 is there on the stop, but they allowed them to pick up the first. He only needed a yard or so to convert, and that's just what he got. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 42-yard line.
Not today. Don't make a play.
Buffalo using three linebackers. Number 38 is there for the tackle at the 32-yard line.
On the
picked up 10 yards.
Gain of 10 on the play.
Second and inches. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Let's go, boys.
Buffalo goes with a four-man front.
Let's go.
Hand it off to the fullback. Number 58 with the tackle at the 29. He lowers his shoulder and powers his way to the first.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line.
Buffalo using three linebackers. He gets the catch. Pat stops him at the 28. Gain of 2.
On the play.
Two-minute warning coming up.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
The Bills with a four-man front.
All right, let's go.
Pull back handoff. Number 92 makes the stop at the 25. Defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. Ball on the 25-yard line. And this is the 8th play of this drive. 2 minutes to go. The Bills line up in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Number 58 is there on the stop at the 22-yard line. Fourth down upcoming, but they're in position to add to their lead.
Yeah, and that's what they wanted to do. Throw the ball in the clock. And getting into position to add at least 3 points.
And the kicking team come on for this field goal attempt.
The field goal attempt is
good. Big field goal there puts them up by more than 3.
Minnesota is lined up for the kickoff. Smith back to return.
This one is fielded by Smith.
We've got a good one going here today.
First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
There we go.
Minnesota doesn't appear to have enough speed on the field to match up against these five wideouts. He somehow got that pass.
The play didn't work because the quarterback's timing and balance was off. When he starts to feel pressure, he gets a little nervous, and he has to get rid of the ball.
Second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
The Vikings line up in a 4-3. Pressure.
When you think about guys who have a big heart, this guy has to be at the top of the list. He just never lets up after that.
The Bills call a timeout. They have one timeout left.
Third and 14. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Get it up!
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today.
With the pass, Fuller with the stop at the 32. And they're going to have the ball.
Get it.
Closing in with the throw. He hits his receiver. Hitchcock is there on the stop at the 45. And it looks like they're going to go with a no huddle. Rolls left. Pressure coming.
Here's the thing. Now the defense gets into the backfield. But you got to be able to move your feet, avoid the rush, to give yourself a little more time. You just didn't do it.
Dropping back under pressure. Gets rid of it. Someone gets a hand up and it drops to the ground. Daniel had his hands up.
He's a pretty good cover linebacker. He can run with most guys and he gets good position. Then he reads the pass and he makes his move. He'll drop a few like that one.
Just about a minute left.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Pressure. Can't avoid the rush. Kelly gained his feet and he's brought down. The defense is the big reason this team has the lead. They've gotten to the quarterback four times. Coming back to pass here, needing a big fourth down conversion.
Look here, this is not what a quarterback is supposed to do on fourth down. It's your last shot. You're going for it. At least throw it up there and give your guy a shot. A sack is definitely not what you're looking for here.
Defense, get ready. Set.
And here's the kneel down by the quarterback. The Bills call a timeout. They have no timeouts left. And a kneel down here on second down is the most likely scenario. Just take a knee.
There we go, dude.
Here I go.
Blue down, blue down.
Ain't no way.
Stay both now.
Hey.
One of us gonna make a play.
Keep your head up this way.
You gotta have it, dude. Nothing wrong, nothing wrong. Come on, fella. Watch the draw still. Watch the draw still.
He'll take a minute.
Go, plug it, plug it.
Thank you for attending today's ball.